Short start.
Jason White at the roughest part of this racetrack.